Play Psycho by Post Malone and Ty Dolla Sign. We are in standard tuning. To make things easier for beginners, I've got a capo here on our fourth fret. We have a B chord. We'll teach you how to play that if you're a beginner as well. And we have an E chord. And those are the two chords you need to know how to play this song. So if you know how to play those chords, go ahead and skip ahead. Otherwise, I'm going to teach you how to play those here real quickly. So if you're advanced, for your B chord, you're going to bar your second fret with your index finger, and that second fret is relative to this capo, so one, two frets over. And you're going to bar all the strings except for your low E string here. Then you're going to have your ring finger bar the fourth fret relative to the capo, and you're going to bar the D, G, B, and E strings and try and mute that high E. If you're not advanced, don't worry. We'll just play our A shape here. So you're going to have your middle finger, ring finger, and pinky sandwiched in on the 4th fret, playing the D, G, and the B strings. And if you can, you want to squeeze that index finger, or stretch that index finger over to the 2nd fret of the A. And that will be your B chord. For an E chord, your index is going to go to the 1st fret of the G string. Your 3rd string up, 1, 2, 3 strings up. Middle finger is going to go to the 2nd fret of the A, 1, 2 strings down. Ring finger to the 2nd fret of the D, 3 strings down, tucked right under your middle finger. And you can play all 6 strings. So those are the two chords. Let's talk about the progression now. So, what you can do, if you're going to play it this way, you can pick your A, G, and your B strings. If you're playing it this way, you can pick your D, G, B strings. So you'd pick those three strings twice, then G, B, G, G, B, G. Go to your E chord. You're going to pick your low E in the same G and B strings. Do that twice. G, B, G. It twice. E. B. All there is to it. So again, it's just picking those strings, whatever you're using here. You either use this as the root note or you can use this. Do it twice. G, B, G. Do it again. To your E chord. Again. And that same progression is played throughout the entire song. So that's going to be it for this tutorial. I did go through that quickly, so if you do have questions, feel free to comment below. Do my best to answer them. If you enjoyed this content, I would really appreciate it if you'd subscribe. And that's it. So thank you for watching.